with the guys is the Doe Army. And today we're fighting one of the Morales storage got full again. Because this phone is a piece of crap. Anyways, let's continue from where we left off, where I was beating up a few guys. And there we go. Come on, hurry up with the missions. I don't.
Sounds like someone's pinged it. Any idea?
What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
And go through the vent. Be-de-doo. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, wait, that's Sans. Sans.
How many people does it take to bust a power station?
Two. Apparently, whoever's their bosses thought, oh, let's just get 15 guards.
I thought you did.
Nah, could be one of the stations. Keep an eye out.
Dun 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 dun. Okay, why is he in danger?
Why we gotta keep cutting to make sure it's done? You want a half-assed job for this guy?
No. Good point.
Do 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 do.
I heard something.
How are you not safe yet? Who is looking at you?
Nothing here.
Well, you're safe now. That helped a lot. Thank you for your generous foundation. Take five and take a nap. Well, you can also take five. That's good too. Yes. You are taken down. Clear crimes against humanity. How about I just whoop-de-doo? Whoop-de-doo-dah, whoop-de-day. Your mother has caught the super day. All stealthy. And I just do it. I think it was a bit of an overreaction.
By the backup systems.
Okay. Now push ahead. Find the main generator.
I think that was a bit of overreaction for just one guy.
These guys keep talking about their boss. Ding. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Oh, nothing. Just a distraction. Excuse me, spiders are anachmids, are reactmids.
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? Forget this. Going in loud.
happily. Die, die, die! Crab nuggets. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop-a-dee-doo-dah, whoop-a-dee-day, a mother's not a super gay. Really? Now you stick.
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Where's your generator? Oh, there's your generator.
Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Hmm. Oh, wait. There.
Connection solid.
Power should be revalued. What was that noise? Aw, he likes the cat. But the cat does not like him. You can't just do that to a cat.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process? Taking you down! Say cheese!
Cheese! Now say lights out!
Stop for his wife!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat and I'll let you go!
No! 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 Please! 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 I don't wanna die! I don't wanna... Wonder where I went. Crappy nose. Your mother. Crap. No, please, God. Please. No. I don't like this. I'm in some pain. Oh, crap. Better run! Nope, please! Are you gonna get me when I'm a pee, boy? How are you gonna get me now, boys? Don't even know where I am. Don't even know where I is!
Got you now!
Nope. I know your IP address. And it's called me being dead. I'm dead. I'm super dead. What did I miss? I'm super dead. My God. I'm also in your nose sights.
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat and I'll let you go. Deal?
No, deal. Don't let him leave here. Stay out of my business, freak show.
Welcome to the freak show. I mean, have you seen the people in this town? Everybody's basically a freak show.
You think we should have you? He's right, my God. Goddamn boy. I just had a fist fight. Yours?
No, I'm not. I'm not yours. I'm pretty sure. That cat is yours. Wait, no, it isn't. Why are two people look exactly?
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you. You don't
Too late for that. Oh, crap.
Too slow, kid.
Nope. Every little ball, and like it or not, we're gonna play a game. It's called Pop Goes the Weasel. Pop Goes the Bad Guy. And
let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
From one Spider-Man to another. Turn the lever. This was a nice day. Time to get the fuck out of here.
Hey, man. Power restored. Bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat's safe.
All of the day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with.
I don't know who it could be because there's a lot of people that were thrown in jail last game. Hey, I saw you earlier.
Got a surprise for you. Oh yeah? What's that? Spider-Man!
You're welcome.
You have an adventure. Gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work on the Spider-Man. Thanks. Yeah. Of course.
Hey, man.
Saving a cat, all in a day's work.
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, something going down at Beast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where? Sweet. 78th
and West End.
78. By the Science Center? Why, babe?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th
and
West End.
Guess I'll find out what she
means.
Better hustle over.
Welcome to the show. And like it or not, we're gonna play a game. Yeah, Spider-Man. Woo! What are you guys doing on the roof? Why are all these people on roofs?
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant euro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. Vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in the mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron. Give me one second. Sorry.
It's all good. Go save the boat.
Wait.
One boat at a time.
If
Have
you...
I told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
If you don't want me to be near Uncle Aaron, then why are you... How am I supposed to ask him why you don't want me near him if you don't want me near him? How is that gonna work? Like it or not, we're gonna play a game. Yo, Finn. Whoopee! Woohoo! Whoop-ah! Oh crap! No! Get on the building!
Have traps.
And Stan, the con man. Bam. Finny.
Up here. Hi, Finny.
Why do you call me a molasses? My name is not Morales. Not molasses. Molasses is I don't know. I've been saving cats and a few lives. I've already thought the title for this video.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost failed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Spider strength activate.
Time capsule seeing better days.
Remember the code?
Yeah, it's,
Miles is like me when I remember. Miles is like me trying to remember how to tie my shoes. 0112.
Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around the tub.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Oh, that's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick, you gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Speak of the devil.
You remember the code, right?
0112.
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central.
Three nerds working together.
Yeah.
Just to save the world.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
But they... Girlfriend and boy?
It's fine.
Friend? I'm so confused on what they are.
Why do you lose touch?
No, because she's like a teenager, he's like an adult.
Crap,
no,
I'm late. I gotta
go. What? What are you late for, Finn?
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah.
Maybe you can play a game of truth or dare. Ask me if I'm a superhero, I can say yes, I'm Spider-Man.
See you soon, short stuff.
I'm taller than you.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Nah, I'm probably taller than you in real life. Okay.
Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find another time capsule we hit. But a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally.
Okay.
Good time
I guess.
To use this limited ride pass.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron. Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for the sponsor. Yo, I'm Spider-Man. What's going on, boys? I'm Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Yeah, take out your phone and load it. I don't even know what to do. Yo, are we ready for this rally? Do a quick change act. Do a flip.
Check. Subway card.
Check.
You got the house key?
Yeah. Check.
I got it.
Ah, New York. The best place to be in the winter.
Come on.
I would know that if I was in New York, but I've never been to New York. Maybe I'll be tonight.
Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
Let's go. Put your best face on it.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool. What do you think about Rio Morales? Even though it's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life. Similar skill sets, right?
growling. That looks really cool.
You're welcome.
Oh, that's awkward.
Sorry.
Miles is as awkward as me.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I basically already mastered Espanol. See?
You gotta get... Whoa, Roxxon. Hi, Roxxon.
Over there. Didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees you. Who's this?
This is my friend
Genki.
He's helping me with my battle project.
You look out for my neck. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy. I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech.
I think Cole Arid and Genki will get told. Man, there's a lot of rocks on. Speech.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon pulled us this clock?
Hey, you okay?
A school?
Yeah, it's just last time. We get one of these, my dad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church. This choir.
Plus, we already have one Spider-Man that sells everything. Even Aunt May in this universe.
Even now.
I just realized they made their own Spider-Man universe. That's crazy.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer.
Wow, who would have guessed?
This plaza is a monument to everything he's done.
I don't think she can even hear what's going on because she's kind of deaf or something. Well, maybe she's mute.
Everyone, stay
calm! Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you.
Thank you for yelling that. People will know who I am now. I think they're only going after Roxxon. Yep, they're only going after Roxxon.
I got you. Let's go!
And now you're getting punched in the face. You're first to go. I'll save you for last. Considering I don't have my... Love boy and lava girl. Oh, crap.
I'll do it again.
And you're dead. And whoop! Especially since it's my mom's. Oh, I meant to say get to wherever that. That's an explosion.
Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Leo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. I won't even let you sign my pass.
Okay, oh, thanks, Mom.
Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
So what are we?
Look,
are we Spanish?
You okay?
Come on. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Breakaway Bridge. There was an explosion.
Alright. But if Roxanne shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the ticker.
Okay. I'll be careful.
Don't worry, Uncle. I'm Spooder Man.
That explosion looked bad.
Ooh, it does look bad. Hey, guys.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Yeah, warm-up to what? Or distraction. Yo! Can we not fight?
Let's not shoot each other, alright?
They're like, okay, let's do... Oh. Hello, Mr... Mrs... What are you? Wow! Give me that. Why is she only grabbing a... I don't know what it is. It looks like a girl, but it has a... I guess it's a girl, considering what it's wearing.
Get rid of them.
What she's wearing.
Then grab as much as you can carry.
Willy-nilly. Give me this. Ben? Oh, that's a twist. Ow. Well, crap. Ooh, well, crap.
Stabilizing it.
Run. Destabilizing. Man, I am screwing up a lot. At least they're not making threats like, I'm gonna peel that mask off your damn face. I don't think any of these NPCs know how to swim, so... Yeah, just cause a lot of murder. I'm gonna stick you to this bridge, so if it goes down, you're going with it. Hey, I'm gonna stick you to this bridge, so if you go down, you're going with it. If this bridge goes down, you're going with it. See ya. Okay, never mind. We gotta save some lives. Oh, crap. This is the song that never ends. Please let me live again and again. The bridge.
The bus.
Oh, crap.
Come on.
Oh, crap. Come on, boy. Go. I just got an ID. Classic Spider-Man fashion. Where'd you learn this from? Spider-Man Homecoming? But if you watch Spider-Man Homecoming, then like that. I think there's a classic Spider-Man pulling two things together scene. Okay, go. I'm gonna put you on that bridge. I'm also gonna put you on that boat, but make sure you roll away from it. Oh, crap. There's not really a safe place to put you. I gotcha. Ooh. Hanging by a thread here.
I did this.
Yeah, pretty much.
My powers.
Yeah.
I made it explode.
With great power comes great explosive abilities. No, I think I said that wrong. Hi.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Oh, wait. I knew it!
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
Please. Wait. Miles can turn invisible, can he? Just turn invisible or swing away, because I remember in the movie he turned invisible. So I know what he can do. I just never remembered him having been out. Can you turn invisible? Can you, like, swing? I don't know. Wait, can you turn invisible in this game? I don't. Oh! That is cool.
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Like, didn't they just see him, like, start to disappear? How did... Yes, they said, what the heck, and started looking around because they pushed him. And we're wondering how the heck he got away.
On being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen. Are you okay?
No. Physically, yes. Mentally, no.
No.
Breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's a tinker.
Yeah.
She stole the new farm.
Yeah.
No idea why.
Yeah.
And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
Yes.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up.
Except for me. I'm the part of the family that does give up. so please, let me give up.
Mom.
Give me some hot chocolate.
Who said the cocoa would be great? If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Aw, this is a nice family bonding moment. Too bad it only lasts 2 seconds.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man
I can
does.
Still see your hand.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man.
You can fix this. Your way.
My way. Let's make a suit, my boy.
Here we go. Got my position, let's hit the bro. Came along, now my people here with me. I'm in my
suit. Ooh, yes. Haven't mastered that yet. Ooh, new suit, new me. New year, new suit, new me. This suit is
I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
This is awesome. Anyways, oh crap. Nope. I was about to do my outro. Anyways, guys, I think that's going to be the end of this video, and I will see you guys next time.